Deniz sağ ol.
Is a fraud at all.